You have to defeat every monster on the map, is literally all it says.
I did. Unless it counts every enemy in the airships.
Make sure you go back through all the elemental gates and hit extra targets when in the cannons. So hitting all of the flying things and the cannon things also is part of it.
God damn it.
Fair enough.
Oh, my answer?
Yeah, that seems completely acceptable.
I did this before. I went 100% game. Not just that, this is like the first game I think where I got every single Xbox achievement. I also did for the sequel. So I don't need to farm enemies? That is good. That's barely more together.
Use the cannon to shoot down the
It might make it easier. Oh, well, I failed. Yeah, it passed before I could start shooting. So maybe it doesn't count? It doesn't really count as a target, though. I guess if it leaves the screen before you gain control of the cannon. Me too. I mean, I saw multiple entries. Do they all say the same thing? I guess. I saw a bunch talking about Chapter 3. Which this technically is. I don't know if the balloons count, but I'll shoot them anyway. I'm sure the money doesn't. I pray the money doesn't. Alright, now I'm on the last ship. Should I just ignore it so more enemies might spawn? Well, no, as soon as I shoot any of them, I'll pass it, so I can't destroy both of those. Because it ends as soon as I shoot one of them. Oh wait, did he normally say very impressive there? I don't remember him saying that, so maybe that's a way of knowing you're doing it right? I'll be back for you later. What? You have too many Pokemon. But I didn't think the elemental zones in this level had side paths. I mean, had enemies.
It said something about finding them.
I mean, Cinder's just had a bunch of fans.
Hey, look, the only two glossy cards that ever existed.
Mew and Mew.
Mew and Mewtwo.
Oh, wait. Huh, I don't. Oh, wait, I think the Earth path might have, so that might be where I went wrong.
Raw.
That's what you say when you're a robo.
When you're a drobo.
He gave himself a weird voice modulator thing for some reason. It's impressive inventing powered armor when you don't have hands.
Here's my ancient Mew still sealed.
I don't believe it. I don't think you can play it when it's sealed.
No, because it wouldn't fit into a deck properly. It's also not a very useful.
You cheddar!
It only does 40 damage or something.
You should make a Mew deck. You can't.
Nope, because you can only have four of the same species in your deck.
I'm pretty sure that you can't just add a low, so you can't have both the regular and Alolan variants, even though they're pretty much different Pokemon. This is not an enemy.
You might have to consult an expert on that, not me.
I am an expert.
You don't know what expert. Hey, speaking of Ho-Oh.
No!
Did you shoot one wrong?
No, another enemy spawned right as I finished off the giant airship, which was my goal. So I just don't know how to do this.
Well, see what happens.
I'm not getting a lot of money out of this. I don't care if I'm the wrong element. I'm Drobot.
Are
the
you
strongest.
Wanting a lot of money out of it?
Yeah, so I can actually upgrade.
Does it affect the cannons?
No.
Huh.
But it makes you awesome.
Alright. Here's my foil fossil Mew that was removed from the American set and later became a promo card that I have a bunch of.
You imported them?
No.
What?
No.
Oh. We are not Americans. Yes, we are.
I'm Afraid of Americans is the name of a song.
I think you're going to say that that's the way it is. I'm like, really? And now for the Earth Durgan. He is shy.
That's not how thunder works.
What?
Flip a coin. If tails, Zapdos does 30 damage to itself.
Yes, it is. Bash! He is a dinosaur Durgan, man. With a stupid face.
A Durgasaur?
Yes.
A Durgasaurus Rex.
He says Kablabron. And who am I to disagree? He can become a wheel.
He is a wheel.
He is a fast.
He's a wheel in spirit, and therefore he is a wheel.
My group, I want to be a wheel. So he's, I can be anything. So I became a dragon that is a wheel. Oh, what? I got hurt by bonking my head on a rock. I mean, I suppose that's something that would hurt. Why are these rocks doing damage? I don't understand. They didn't hurt me before.
Alright, so I need to put a...
Yes, there was an enemy here. Oh, there's an enemy hidden down there. Yep, I saw you from out of your draw distance. You think you're a Snecky. I'm Alaskan.
There's a foil Growlithe.
None! Oh, I landed on one of the orbiting rocks. I love the shorter falls. Just go. I thought I saw something higher up there. No, if there was, there'd be an item I had.
Shin likes purloin.
No, I did until they decided it was a biped. He looks really dumb as a biped.
Shin likes sassy meows.
No, his face is silly. His face is dumb.
Why am I the only one who likes sassy meow?
Well, I guess I don't like its evolution. Giant face Persian.
See, I have two ancient Mews still sealed.
Why do you need two?
Because it's special.
What?
I have gold-bordered Meowth from Fruit by the Foot.
Why does it have a gold border? Just a printing error?
No, it's a special one that was made for Fruit by the Foot.
That's how they made it special. They made the border yellow.
The border gold.
It's metallic?
Yeah.
I don't understand why. Why does it make it a foil Meowth? Was that just not something you did back in the day?
Because Mega Man is a thing.
You always blame Mega Man for everything.
Yeah, because Mega Man is fun to say.
Okay.
There's another Svilus.
Stylus?
Svilus.
Oh, it's a Stylus. It's a really bad one.
Here's another Black Kyurem. It knows Dual Claw and Flash Freeze.
None of which are moves. Dual Chop is a Dragon-type attack.
There's Gigalith.
Lol. It's a stone.
Here's Aggron.
Here's Eyebrow. Here's Goat's Buster.
There's Mien Fu.
Mien Shao is a good.
Well, this is Mien Fu.
He's a fighting something, man. He's a
Hey, Shin loves Thundurus.
Stupid face.
There's my Zekrom.
Black Zekrom.
It knows Outrage and Bolt Strike.
Both of which I think are moves.
There's Garchomp.
He is a land shark. I don't like sharks.
Izzy doesn't like Garchomp either, since his head looks silly.
Oh, he does?
Yeah.
Well, it's true. It takes the glory away from Flygon by being the stronger ground dragon.
There's Landorus.
He's also a dumb.
There's Pachirisu.
Who's also a cute. Pachirisu is the best Pikachu.
Here's a foil Meowth.
Yeah, but that's a different Meowth.
It's what? A Game Boy Meowth.
What?
You got it with the,
trading card game?
Yeah.
I thought that was a Venusaur.
No.
Well, you get the Venusaur with the strategy guide.
Yeah.
Except everyone always stole the cards out of the strategy guides while they were in the store.
Yeah, so you never got to get one.
Unless you were a thief. So yeah, you should steal Pokemon cards, because otherwise you won't get them. Someone made a noise. I love interrupting. This is the elite. This is the ultimate. I'm going to destroy every airship while this thing is killing me.
By throwing bagels at it.
But I only have air.
Well, throw bagels at it.
Every hammer you break.
I'll be watching you.
I'm watching you break hammers.
It sounded like the... It fit. It fit syllabically, kind of.
It's a Gaia Online
Every
item, actually.
Every hammer you break.
It's actually, Gaia Online actually references that song with the item Every Hammer You Break. And
what I does?
Gaia Online.
Oh, it actually does reference I'll Be Watching You?
There is an item called Every Hammer You Break. It's just a bunch of different hammers. And each... Let's see, like, the different poses have names like Every Step, Every Move, such and such, so on, so it's clearly a reference. But for some reason, the item's called Every Hammer You Break, and I'm like, I don't get this, but it's funny.
They're funny.
Breaking hammers? Yeah. I like watching people break hammers.
Bagon and Shelgon look silly, mostly Shelgon.
Bagon, I think is what it's called, which is a funny name. Yeah, Salamence looks boring.
Salamence?
Yeah, I do not like Salamence. He's very popular. Nope, no enemy goal. Maybe the Wii version is just impossible. I know it's possible to make the game unwinnable.
In the Wii version?
Yes, just the Wii version.
How?
There's a certain point where there's a guy who's like, okay, are you ready to go to the next stage? And if you say no, he'll never ask you again and you'll never be able to go to the penultimate stage.
Good. So you have to go forward at that point or you're screwed.
Yes, and you'll never be able to beat the game. It happens near the end.
So then you get to do the whole thing over again
yes.
in the process.
One that shoots rainbows? Neato! Where can I get one of those?
Fair question. I have the same... We have the same... Same hat!
Same hat!
So, yeah, we need to look that up again before I go back to finish that.
I can
upgrade Whirlwind!
Is that good?
No, upgrading makes you weaker.
No, like, is that the path you're taking?
No, I mean, I can upgrade at all. Rainbow Chain. If I shoot a rainbow at a cloud, it shoots another rainbow. It's not great, but it's a start.
I thought you meant you could upgrade the Whirlwind attack.
No, Whirlwind doesn't have a Whirlwind attack. Whirlwind has no wind-related attacks.
The magic is right inside you now. Even when you leave Skylands and turn back into a statue, the magic will be with you so you can play happy wherever you go. Forever you will dance with the new happy powers.
I hope you say the correct thing here.
Bone diapers. That's the correct thing?
Yeah.
the queen of bone diapers. Because Volibi is always a lady. What's Onua? Bionicle.
It's one of the characters from Bionicle, yeah.
Your wings are crooked. We're crooked there.
Your wings are crooked.
Look at the when I spin around, the wings are all like, bleh.
It's fine.
Oh, I actually blew up all. I'm actually blowing them up.
It's fine.
It was an accident, at least.
Are you ready to go, Chief?
So yeah, I'm gonna need you to look up how to.
I'm putting this away. So it's
again, for now, I'm going to the Stormy Stronghold to get air.
Okay, let's see what this baby can do.
This family sword is made of babies. Oh, now, oh, apparently it has wings also now, which is a strange thing to put on your hot air balloon.
What's that from?
What?
The family sword.
Oh, Adventure Time. When they start remixing their father's message.
Oh, yeah.
It's basically an in-world YTP. Yeah, the family sword is made of babies.
Wowzers, now that's a twister. And it's ripping that castle to pieces.
It's almost as impressive as me.
Shut up!
Looks like the little drow dudes found the eternal air, what's the madingus, and now they're trying to harness its power. I guess.
The method that worked for me is to be sure that you go back through all the elemental gates and hit extra targets when in the cannon. This means hitting more jewels, hot air balloons, etc. until focusing on the objective. Another way to do this is to hit a ton of zeppelins when you're supposed to be taking down the flagship for the golden propeller.
So farm enemies.
Others have said that Skylanders with pets, Sonic Boom or Double Trouble, help since their pets dying seems to increase the enemy's defeated counter. I don't know if this is true, but it's worth trying.
That's funny. Just send out babies to die. Check other sources. Also,
that was the only one that even had anything relevant.
That sounds unlikely.
All the others were like talking about other games.
While everybody fears large,
see here.
Destructive tornadoes, smaller
enemy goal. Let's see here.
Oh, Quicksilver Fall. There's one there. Enemy goal, chapter 3. Chapter 3, enemy objective.
Let's see here.
Like garbage, tax forms, and
enemy
when
goals
possible,
being
cheap.
More than a certain number of enemies. Usually, playing the level gets you there. A few times it's tight, but it's barely enough enemies for the level. For a couple of chapters, it's known to be glitched and too high, but this isn't one of them. The fix for
what?
The glitched ones should work here. If everything else fails, it relies on you having Sonic Boom. Sonic Boom's babies count as enemies to this goal.
That's the solution. Kill babies.
If you're having trouble with the enemy goal, the easiest thing to do is whenever you get to enemy generators, let them keep spawning enemies for a bit. Like right near the beginning of this level is a Chompy Pod. Let it do so for a while and just kill them. So yeah, farm enemies, basically, it says.
Preferably with babies.
Yes, with babies. Farm enemies primarily through the use of dead babies.
Okay, but what if the babies kill the enemies?
Just don't let them kill the thing that spawns them.
Okay. So, you know, Double Trouble's doubles die on their own when they explode. Does that count as death, or...?
I don't know.
I don't know, but babies. Everyone says kill babies, so I guess that's what I'll do. Should I leave and go back to there, or...? Death to babies for... In the name of success, I must kill all of my babies. Repeatedly. This is the true way. You said it, lady.
All we need to do is find their elite airship.
Look at all this energy.
So I must fight just with babies. That's what I say about your rarer. So just one baby at a time. Come on, baby! Fight the baby! Fight the baby, not me! Come on! the baby kill the enemy in single combat. No, eventually he just stood back and just let the baby wail on him. These enemies do not understand self-defense. This is why griffins and not Drow. Because griffins will kill you. Drow will just sort of look at you. Yep, he's just running towards me while the baby's stabbing him in the butt. The baby's a butt stabber.
Is it crazed?
It's a baby.
Yeah, but is it crazed?
I don't know. Oh, no. Yeah, and the chompies die in one hit.
They said also enemy farming could help.
So I just didn't do it enough, maybe?
Yeah, apparently it's just a copious amount.
But they said this level is not one of them?
Yeah.
I don't remember this. Nope, my babies kill the plants. Baby's too strong, and I haven't upgraded them. You lied to me. Alright, that does it. I'm looking it up.
Even though it's still on the screen here.
Yeah, but I'm looking up other sources.
Cute Pokemon.
Like Pumbloom.
Pumbloom's the best.
Puzzle and Minun, I still don't think they should exist.
I think they're cute.
I think they're Pikachu.
So is every game thereafter's Pikachu-like.
Yeah, but they're less Pikachu-like than...
What are you talking about? They look exactly like Pikachu.
Not as much as Puzzle and Minun.
What?
Not as much as Puzzle and Minun do.
That's what I said.
Well, yeah, Puzzle and Minun, yeah, they look identical.
That's because they wanted to cash in on it. Let's see here. Oh, look at the meow.
Kitty with no nose.
Ooh-wee.
Pidove looks like a pigeon, but not a dove.
Doves are pigeons.
No!
It's true.
Okay.
Pokemon living in towns with people.
And eating them.
Erica's kindness is one of the cutest cards from the gym.
Why does Erica give you the rainbow badge?
Because plants like rainbows?
No.
Pokemon living in darkness. What are the sections in this thing?
What? What are what?
The sections in this are weird. See this one.
Onk.
What's its name?
Blitzel. It evolves into Zebstrika.
I thought that was its foot at first.
Hey, it's an egg type.
Mew.
Mew.
That is not Mew's voice.
Pokemon living in the forest. Mew. Really? That Mew lived in weird space clouds?
Sometimes. Battle. The sections in this are battle, Pokemon living in the forest, Pokemon living by the water, Pokemon living in darkness.
What?
Pokemon living in towns with people, cute Pokemon and Pokemon trainers.
Who are also Pokemon.
This is exciting video. I can't find some of my card sleeves.
Because this should be easy. It should be fine if this... Oh, whoa, spooky. Gave me a specific goal.
Do-do-do-do-do-do. Hey, look, you like this guy.
Kitty Gervantula. It's a duck. I mean, it's Spoder.
Go through every single page of every Pokemon thing and count the number of times a Pikachu appears.
And then you'll die. Sad. It says you must kill to make no enemies remaining, but... Yeah, I destroyed every enemy.
Well, then, like I said, farm.
I tried that, too. What?
Just try it again.
So I'm trying to see what other people have done.
Nobody else is having this issue.
A lot of people are having this issue.
Not to that extreme.
No, yes.
I'm finding only the same information on the ones that I was looking at.
Yeah, but I'm looking at in places you didn't look.
Yeah, but you're also just sitting on the pause screen on the stream.
Alright!
Like I said, just try what they're saying.
What they're saying, they don't know, just kill every enemy. They're saying maybe this has something to do with it, but maybe it doesn't. I don't remember this being such a big problem. See, like, I can't kill this one.
Maybe you have to kill them beforehand. Can you kill them before you get into the thing?
I've hit one, but it didn't actually do damage, it looked. It didn't flash red or give a number or anything. I hear the baby just talking. See here, I can only destroy 15. So you can't collect those. Ow. What? What is going on over there? My baby's destroying blimps.
Baby's destroying blimps.
Yes, that's another card you need to have now. I guess I'll just wait here and let them shoot me and see if any more balloons appear before you finish this section.
I don't remember what the other one was, but I was talking to you about
little tiny gay wizards.
No, we already did that one.
I know. Well, I'm gonna die if I don't.
You have defeated all the airships. Very impressive.
Money. Cheat.
Baby's like, fine, more for me. Have a baby!
Wow, they are incompetent.
Yes! Griffin babies, no joke. Oh, that one just fell off the edge. Never mind.
Oh, did one of the griffins fall off the edge?
Yes!
Is that how you can farm them?
And so that, like, throwing griffins off the edge doesn't count as them dying.
Oh.
That one's just like, bye. Are you still over there?
It despawned.
Oh, okay.